When you make heavy applications with wax-based color pencils, you might have this problem. Wax plume. Do you see this white layer? But it's easy to clean. You just get a towel, you wet it, and with your damp towel, you just gently remove that layer. That's it. Easy peasy.